so fast you missed it, yeah. I might just diss it. It felt like I skipped it, yeah. I ain't got nothing to do. I could reduce it for the benefits. Or should I hold it tight? Turn my clutches instead of just letting it go. I'd have been wrong before, but in fact it wasn't that long ago. I even hit the bottom lower, that was just part of my growth. My heart's always broken, I guess I'm starting over. And now my battered soul is going back through the motions. I just have a hole, was had no control. Was breaking my oath, it was happening over and over again. That wasn't gold, so I had to take hold. Is that how it goes when you don't even know to begin? It starts with me, I must admit. But still, I can't quit. I spend my time complaining to no benefit, but now I'm making a contribution, so that makes me a sensation. It starts with me, I must admit. But still, I can't quit. I spend my time complaining to no benefit, but now I'm making a contribution, so that makes me a sensation.
This manager appeals to his hitters to be more discerning at the plate.
Tonight it's the first of three to start the new week between the Colorado Rockies and the San Francisco Giants. Major League Baseball on the show starts now.
2023 San Francisco Giants.
Craig Cedeno gets the call for game one of the series. Dan, any thoughts?
This guy's a fun guy to watch pitch. It seems like the more trouble he gets in, the better he pitches. Really tough to hit with runners in scoring position, and that's one of the reasons why his team loves when he's out on the mound. He doesn't give up very many crooked numbers.
Digging in will be Phil McCracken. It was an 0-for-4 day for him. yesterday's loss.
McCracken.
Now here's the first offering. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Guys, you take a look at the Giants as they begin play here tonight. They're on a great run of late as they come in winners of 7 of their last 9 games.
Yeah, Matty, this is a nice one. First game of a homestand. You played well on the road. You got a chance.
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play to end the inning. 3 up, 3 down for Colorado. And now we'll see what the Giants can do. No score. Striding in for the Rockies, Phil McCracken. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Time right here.
McCracken.
First pitch on its way. Popped him up. Estrada shading to his right. And that's the second out of the inning.
Ball four. Activate.
In now for San Francisco. Lamont Wade comes into this at bat 0-for-1.
Game left. I'm looking to see these guys, both offenses, make some notable adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs across.
Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag. So you can mark that one down as an E5, and I bet he'd like to have that one over. Seventh inning ready to roll, and next will be the switch hitting third baseman, Phil McCracken.
McCracken.
Hey, come on now, big dog, get your pitch.
Wheels and deals, here's the first pitch.
Nope, not that.
Very impressive outing so far. His command has been spot on. Even when he misses his spot, it isn't out over the heart of the plate. He's throwing quality pitches.
First two pitches off the mark here. It's 2-0.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
Outside, 3-0 now.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the seventh. It's ball four.
Well, they haven't been able to scratch a run across yet, so maybe this walk will jumpstart their offense a little bit.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Nicky Delmonico. It was a walk in his last trip. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one.
Wow, that's awfully impressive right there. The pitch before was really close. Called the ball. What does he do? He comes back with a better pitch and gets the punch out.
The bat, number two, short, Will.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
This is why it's so hard to be successful as a hitter when you fall behind in the count. 1-2, you're probably expecting some sort of off-speed pitches, but when the pitcher offers up a good hard fastball, it's pretty hard to adjust and catch up
now
to it.
White fielder.
Two away now in the Colorado seventh. And into bat next, the big-time RBI man, Charlie Blackmon. There's a base hit on the line. They'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now.
Hey, this might be their best opportunity to at least get on the board. They've been struggling offensively.
Next, it'll be Michael De La Cruz. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. McCracken at second. Blackmon on at first with two down. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Two left for Colorado. They're down 4-0.
Seventh inning stretch.
Three. Out. Perfect.
Your attention, please.
So striding in to start the ninth is Phil McCracken, and they could use a spark from him here.
McCracken.
now the first pitch. Garcia is about as stingy as they come in terms of a bullpen arm. He's proven very difficult to hit, and it's a rarer thing still to see multiple hits against him.
Yeah, Matty V, and you wonder why it's so hard to score off of this guy. He's nearly impossible to get three or four hits in an inning to score a run. He keeps his walks per nine inning is really down. When you look at his hits per nine innings pitch, it's no wonder why this guy's one of the top relievers in the game right now.
Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. After it is Duggar, he can't get to it. This one's down. Next up is the sneaky pop of Nicky Delmonico. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Here comes the 1-2. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. La Stella backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. Next, here is Will Wilson. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. He's set and a 3-0 offering. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up.
Great at-bat there. When you're down late, you need base runners any way you can get them. And that never-say-die mentality could be the difference. We'll see how it plays out.
Digging in next, Michael De La Cruz. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that.
Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field.
Never say never in this game, folks. It's late and the clock is ticking, but that RBI double might start making believers out of the entire dugout. We'll see if they can build on it and maybe get back into this thing. Just keeps on going and going. That's save number 35 for the season. And he's proven to be as reliable as anyone in the game.
A 4-1 finish in this evening's game. The Giants took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end. Craig Cedeno earns win number 7 on the season as he finishes 7 innings with only 2 hits allowed. So that will wrap things.